start of the second half for you. Here's McDonald. Well, he has cleared the danger. Gulgan. Well, he's standing there in an offside position. The assistant could not miss him.
No, he won't have an easier decision to make today.
Couldn't keep it. That will be a free kick. And he's headed it goalwards. And in the end, it's nowhere near the target. Baba. Fine cross. Well, he's got his fist to it. Easy decision, free kick. There's good progress with this attack. He's cut out that pass, it wasn't an accident. Well, the goalkeeper given catching practice from long range, really. Chelsea coming forward with the ball. Tight against the touchline, it was pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in. Wang. Jeffrey. He's cut out the pass. Intercept. That's a free kick awarded here. Joe, guided on by his head. This could be it. And here's the shot. And a corner given by the referee. Goes for it with a fist. It's the wrong side of the post, but only just. Donald. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. It's gone out for a throw. Here's McDonald. And it's gone out of play there. Chelsea coming forward with the ball. Jeffrey. Referee's pointed for a goal kick. Joe. And that'll be a throw. That'll be a throw. Golgan. Could be a yellow card here for that foul. Booking from the referee, yellow card.
Well, maybe on another day he could have had a little quiet word, but out comes the card.
Throw to come up now after the ball's gone out. Wang. All the fans are feeling a sense of anticlimax here, and I think the players as well. They have got other games and they should be able to tot up the points that they need. Maybe the best they can do, possibly come up with an equaliser here and get one from this game in which they've been rather overcome by the occasion, I think.
Yeah, it looks that way. Maybe we'd better off putting this to bed, forgetting about it and moving on, because it's been below.
Shot on! Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. That's going to be a throw, not a corner, although some thought otherwise. There is some backup for him in this position. He's got out there quickly and stopped the ball coming in. It's been a thrilling contest, this, and we're into the last knockings of it. And the supporters, well, they're not showing any sign of losing their stamina. They've been great.
Yeah, always love coming to this ground. One of the best atmospheres around. They've not disappointed.
And the ball's got away from him. And shoots! Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal. One of the reasons they've been on the brink of promotion, this team, is their ability to score plenty of goals. They now need to score plenty of goals in this match to turn it back their way and to get the 3 points that would guarantee them promotion.
Yeah, and it doesn't look like it's going to happen today. You look at the strikers and the form that they've been in. They've been below par.
Just white. Free kick given. Well, there's a quick throw on here to get them on the attack.
There will be an extra 4 minutes of added time.
That'll be a free kick. Well, he has cleared the danger. A neat pass. Goodness me, it's hit the post.
Gonna try one now.
That is a fantastic goal. It is an occupational hazard for goalkeepers. When you have a bad day, this is what happens.
Yeah, quite right. And he's going to get absolutely hammered in the press tomorrow. You can see that coming. Well, I didn't see it as being as one-sided as it's turned out, Martin, but yet another goal and a good one too here in stoppage time.
It's a very well-fought victory here. The referee has now put that in the record books by blowing the final whistle. 3-0 the margin of victory.
Give it up.
Ah!